Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, new game tonight. Enter the Gungeon by Dodge Roll Games, published by Devolver Digital. Been really looking forward to this. I even carved out last session on Monday to start this up, but considering this game didn't release until yesterday, that was a bit difficult to do. So, we're actually starting it tonight! Oh, I'm really, really looking forward to this. Read a lot of great things. Reviews seem almost universally positive. And it ticks all my boxes of super fun games, top-down, roguelike, shoot-em-up type thing, shooty McBang-Bang game, so let's do it. I know very, very little, that is to say nothing, about this game, so we're just gonna learn as we go around, as we go along here. So, okay, so it looks like we got some characters here. We got the Marine, looks like he's got a pistol, helmet, radio, and book. The pilot has got a pistol, looks like a chain or a whip or something, a chest and a face. All right, the convict, pistol, shotgun, looks like a Molotov, and a wanted poster. Or the hunter, pistol, crossbow, and dog. Interesting. All right, well, let's try to keep it pretty standard for now. The marine. So, ignoring the fact that I have not played this at all, this is, you know, fresh release from yesterday. I only booted it up once to check to see if it would run okay, and it seems all right. The only downside I've seen so far is that the audio is a little shaky, a little crackly and such, which I hear through my headphones. I think it's going on in the stream like that. It's nothing to do with my audio equipment at all, because every other game I've ever played has been perfect audio. Well, not perfect audio, but pretty good audio. No crackling and such. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Ah, hello, Lord Victim. Happy dying. Thank you. Thank you very much. I've heard that this game is rather difficult, and I'm actually hoping it's rather difficult. Because I like me some difficult games. I'm not really, don't really consider myself a masochist too much, but oh god, that audio crackling is not great, is it? Alright, well, I'm gonna try to flap my gums a lot so you can ignore the crackling a little bit, but I'm gonna try to fix it in post too, so for whoever, if anybody watches this on the YouTubes and such, it won't be too bad. Alright, I'm missing important plot points here, apparently. This is the tutorial section, I think. Where is I, Sir Manuel? Eat my words and I shall show you how to survive this accursed labyrinth. Alright, that's good. I want to know how to survive. Begin my tutelage. Alright, fair enough. Looks like I can run, I can dodge roll. Alright, that's good. Flipping these tables or kicking those barrels with the A button. Alright, that's good. Ooh, that's cool. That is satisfying, too. I can't flip it again once I flipped it up. All right, that's all right. Ooh, nice, okay. Oh, cool, I break shit just by walking into it. That's neato. I'm actually gonna adjust this down just a touch. So I do not want that crackling to interfere with a whole bunch of shit. So, yeah, commit changes. All right. And barrels, apparently. Oh, that's cool. Shtabooms. Yeah, shtabooms. All right, what do we got here? Nice. Next challenge, soldier. All right. Very good. So flipping tables, kicking barrels. All right, I can dig it. Dodge roll by pressing LB in a direction. And vulnerable to gunfire during the first half, but vulnerable again when you hit the ground. Okay, all right. Dodge through bullets and other hazards requires precise timing. Okay. Give the word, I'll open the barrier. Use the dodge roll to reach the right side of the room without perishing. Woo! Until last second, press LB to begin the roll. Are you ready to begin? Yeah, fuck yeah. Explain this again. God, I hate those options so much. Ready? Go. Whoa. All right. Whatcha? Whatcha? Hooah! Hooah! There we go. That was pretty easy. Nice work. Thank you. Dodge roll is the prayer of the Gungeoneer, and the Gungeon provides. Oh boy, I have a feeling this game is going to be full of gun and dungeon-related puns. I am okay with this. An impasse. Use your dodge roll to jump over that pit. All right. That was pretty easy. Oh, go up. Okay. And, oh, I don't know. Can I make this one? Oh, yeah, sure I can. Go on through the door. All right. What you got here? The best way to avoid dying in a gunfight. Well, duh. Be overwhelming. For instance, no dodging through that. Well, sounds like a challenge to me. There's a way to clear the path called blanks. Delete all enemy projectiles. Oh, okay. Alright. By walking over to them. Alright. Click left and right stick at the same time. Alright. Cha! Neat. Oh, and it busts a whole bunch of shit, too. I love it. Refill every floor, so use them when you need to, blah, 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 da, 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 da. Wouldn't rely on that. Onward. Okay. Very good. Very good. Very good. Yeah, lots of cool breakable shit. Yeah. Yeah. All right, what you got to say, bro? Basics under reward. A gun fitting my stature and experience. All right. Well, it's going to be a badass motherfucking gun, isn't it? That looks like a puny-ass gun. A pea shooter. Baby's first gun. Awesome. Reload with X. I need something to shoot. Nice. I'm literally shooting at a bullet with bullets. Oh, I don't know if I want to kill him. What has he done to me? Is he going to shoot at me? What happens if I just wait this out? Finish him? Okay. Yeah. No place for compassion. Okay. What else you got, bro? Yeah. Talking, we're killing. I really want to do that. If I shoot him. Oh. Okay, there we go. Actions really real gunfights. Rooms ahead. Okay, alright. No probs, reload. Okay, got a reload meter. Oh, I can flip the table. Yeah, look at that. This is super badass. Bah, bah, bah. Ooh. Bah. Yeah. Alright, that was cool beans. There's so much shit to dash through, I love it. This is really good. Bah, 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 bah. Oh, looks like I've only got 982 bullets left. I better be a little conservative. Alright, well, let's try this. Wait a minute. Oh, that's satisfying. I like that. Bah, bah, bah. Alright. Oh, looks like we're shooting at a shotgun shell. Awesome. That's cool. I made it. You know how to dodge roll, shoot, and use blanks if there's more. These items that don't exist in gun form, are there such a thing? Medkit. Will replenish my health. Pick it up by approaching and hitting the A button. Okay. Plenty of health, so don't use it yet. Jam the right... Wait, what? Oh, the right trigger. I was thinking that was bumper. All right, yeah, okay. Cool beans. Reload. Okay. Pretty simple. How the fuck do I get over there? Teleporter, finals, return that. Holding the map, LT, and unselect. Oh. I got it, thanks. Yeah. Oh, oh. Alright, right stick. Ah, okay, fast travel. I get you. I get you. Can warp to any teleporter on the map, not just the ones in the same room. They won't work if you're in combat. Okay, good to know. Press A while standing on that portal. You can use it to teleport back to where you were. Neat. Neat. All right. Oops. Okay, so I'm guessing this is the way of progress up here. Oh, oh no, look out. Oh, there's... Is it really a grenade? Oh man, this is really good. I'm digging the style so far. I'm digging it. Oh. Oh, nice. And the shotgun shell is wielding a shotgun. That's pretty funny. Ah, and the teleporters are revolver barrels. Ah, that's pretty good. Man, they are hitting the gun. They're hitting the gun theme pretty hard. I like it. Watch out. Ba, 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 ba. We got one bullet. All right, reload. Ba, 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 ba. All right, I can see this becoming a pretty hectic bullet hell very soon. That I would be okay with. A game where you're in a dungeon named the Gungeon that turns out to be a bullet hell, that seems almost a little too perfect. Actually, wait, was there something else over there? It seems like, there's a crack in this here wall. Eh. Oh. Can I shoot that open? Yeah. What would really help me is a crosshair to see where exactly I'm aiming, but that's fine. That's fine. We'll make do without it. Okay, that's not doing shit. Okay, well, that gun's not going to do it for me then. Maybe I can find a better one that will work. Do-do. Watcha. Watcha. Oh, oh no. It's a bullet with a bandana on. Oh, he's firing a lot. And he dies just the same now. Watcha. Neat, neat, neat. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, what do we got? If you have two or more guns, hold Y to slow time, pick the one you want. All right, good to know. Y to switch guns. Okay, also good to know. Oh, nice. Good old standby AK-47. All right, I can deal with that. Okay, quick weapon swap. I can dig it. All right, so clearly there's another doorway here, right? That must be where that crack wall leads. Can I bust it open with this weapon? Or do I need some sort of explosivo? That's not doing anything. Okay, well, maybe I'll come back to that. Although this being the tutorial, probably not. That looks very boss door-ish. You're ready for your final challenge. Big open room. Let me guess. I have to fight you. Yeah, let's do it. Ah, look at that. Love it when I'm right. He's probably not going to be too tough, though, if this is the tutorial boss. Okay, what you got? All right, so we got that. Oop. All right, what you got? Okay, reload. Whatcha? Whoa. Oh, gee. That was tough. All right, I can't shoot him when he's down. That's fair enough. Manuel. A victim of your own hubris. Well, I reeled these all only undone. Mr. Master of the Gun, unceremoniously done. He beat the entire game. Somehow I doubt that. Leave me here to die again. Sob. All right, well, cool story, brah. Guess I'll see him later. Whoa, Jesus, F. All right. Thus ends le tutoriel, I think. All right, and we're back to the starting area. Anything else around here I can check out while I'm around? Well, that's boarded up for now. Okay. What else we got up here? Hey, guys, how's it going? Well, what you got for me? We're not ready to enter the Gungeon. Gee, title of the game. All right, awesome. All right, well, thanks for standing aside. That's cool of you. Ready to enter the Gungeon. You say anything else? Gungeon awaits, tough guy. Marine. Okay, you have anything else to say? Ah, okay, fine. All right, let's get shit done. I'm excited for this. This is going to be a lot of fun. Nice, the loading animation is revolver. That's cool. Okay, so I start with a little pistola here. Nothing else. Got a, looks like a radio? What does that do? Oh, I can't use it. Left trigger's the map. Oops. How do I? I can't, that's going to be annoying. I might change that. I'm going to change that button real quick. Not video. Controls, control bindings, map. It was right there. Let's change that to... Actually, what else we got? Inventory is back. Pause is start. Can I... Gosh dang it. This isn't my first day using this menu, I swear. Map. Let's try that. Is it not picking up the center button here? Nope. Gosh dang it. No? Well, damn it, I don't want to make it the left trigger. That seems a little stupid. Left bumper is dodge roll. Alright, let's change this up a little bit. Let's make that left bumper. Or not. Wow, binding is not working so well. No? Can I not do that? Okay. How about here? No. Okay. Well, that is unfortunate. Alright, maybe we won't rebind that. That's fine. What do we got here? Write an old gunslinger inscription. Kill your past. You've already damned your future. The rest is worn away. Ooh, that's a little spooky. Whoa. Oh, alright. Okay. Whoa, hey. Whatcha? Whoa, oh, okay. They can do that shit too, huh? I can move it forward. That's pretty good. I like that. I like that a lot. All right, looks like I've got unlimited ammo for my little pistola here. That's fine. That's all good. Okay, nice little mini map in the corner. That's handy. Suppose I really don't need to be shy about shooting here, because I got unlimited ammo. Those tables take quite a bit, though. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, Jesus F, what the fuck did he have? Oh, looks like he just shot my helmet off. All right. Didn't take any damage, but... ugh. They've got a little AK going on there, too. I'm gonna want some ammo right... or not ammo, I'm gonna want some, a better weapon right quick here. Hopefully. Ooh, we got some... oh, Jesus. Even the swords shoot bullets, that's awesome. I can dig that. Oh, alright, he's not that tough either, that's good. Oh, grenades! Oh, look at that, that's real satisfying. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, a blue shotgun shell, huh? Boom, 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 boom. Ah, okay, so watch out for the blue ones. This is a big-ass room. What else we got? Alright. Let's take a quick peek around here. Oh, we got some birds. That spit things that shoot bullets, okay. Alright, sensing a theme here. I wreck shit just by running into it or shooting it or what have you. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, bad time to reload. Okay, there's that. Oh, alright, this is gonna be fun. Papa! Oh, nice! Eat shit. Probably should have tried to use that on the big ass fuck there, but that's alright. We'll make it work. Yeah, he's not really that tough anyways. Oh, there's more incoming. Oh, we got some new enemies here. Okay, so... oh, Jesus, look at that. Ah, interesting. Whoa, whoa, that table didn't last long. Looks like he's kind of leading my movements, too. All right. Was that it? Ah, disappointing. Okay. All right, we teleported there. What do we got over here? Avatar, yeah, okay. Oh, hey, Broham, how you doing? Watch out for all the bullets. Gee, thanks. Good advice. Key, ammo, armor. Oh. Or knife shield? Or... is that a shotgun with an axe on it? That's awesome. I love it. 45, though, I can't afford that. Knife shield sounds pretty decent. Use again to launch. Oh, they... Oh, I can only carry one thing at a time. Interesting. Was that a... Well, radio, which I don't know what that does, or this, which appears to be cursed, but I'm going to hang on to it. I paid good money or good... shell casings for it, I guess. Don't shoot again. Oh, okay. All right. Sorry, bro. Prices are double. Oh, man. Prices are double. And I'm guessing I don't want to mess with them. Not equipped as I am. All right. Okay. All right. See you later, bro. That's funny. He's probably tougher than he looks. Whoop. All right, let's do it. Boom. Oh, that was fun. That was a lot of fun. All right, I'm curious what this knife shield does. Whoa, yeah, all right. Exactly what it says. That's cool. Oh, I see. Then there's a little charge meter on the lower left. Ah, okay. All right, I'm getting it. Oh, oh shit. Oh, dodge roll. Yeah, look at that. I nearly forgot which button did that. Oh, okay, key of some description. All right. Oh, what do we got? Oh, what's that? Bionic leg, more machine than man. All right. Oh, I got my helmet back. Okay. All right. What was my inventory button? Back, I think. Oh, there we go. Okay. Nice. All right. All right. So we got that. Oh, can I check what these do? Yeah. Shield made of blasphemous knives. We were using it as is believed to bring upon the anger of the jammed. That's funny. Military training. Hold facing enemy passive. Memories of years of training. Better reload speeds and weapon accuracy. All right, cool. Movement speed increased. All right, also cool. And then I guess the rest is just kind of a, informational type thing. Enemies, bulletkin, standard issue, bandana bulletkin, blue shotgun, red. Interesting. Okay, I'll have to look at this a little bit later. Ooh, a whole shit ton of bosses too, huh? All right, cool. It's like Binding of Isaac, but with guns and shit. I love it. Love it so far. Okay, so my map is there. Let's check out here. Oh, that is the boss. All right, I don't want to do that yet. let's explore a bit. Let's see if we can't get us a better weapon here. This little pistol isn't going to do much for me, I think. Alright, that's pretty simple. Ah! What we got? Ooh, what is that? Unfinished gun, still warm. Hmm. Oh, okay, it's an auto. Very nondescript. Alright. Okay, so I can't pick up health if I'm full. Alright. Okay, is there anything else going on? Oh, yeah, just that one. Alright, well, I guess instead of repausing there. Ah, I see. Alright. That's cool. Whoop! Click. Boom. Oh. Ooh. Is that a... Oh, that's a penetrating weapon. Nice. Alright. We'll save that for later. Cool beans. Alright, it looks like there's nothing around here though, huh? That seems awful suspicious. There's gotta be something going on. Like any hidden doors or what have yous? No? Alright. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Alright, anywhere else I can... Nope. Alright, well, boss time then, I suppose. Alright, let's whip out this unfinished gun and hope for the best. Alright, what we got? Alright, we'll see you later. Would have preferred to have that minigun myself. Oh my god. Alright. Ah, nice. The Gatling Gull. Oh, that's perfect. I love it. Alright, let's just get some of this shit flipped over. Nice. Whoa, Jesus. Okay, he has got some mortars too. That's good to know. But I'm fast enough where I can just run around. I don't even need to dodge this shit. Whoa, spoke too soon. Whoa, what you got? Oh, a little cluster thing. All right. Cool. Huh? Not gonna take any chances with this shit. Ba-ba-ba-ba, whoop, reload. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Whoop, alright. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Whoop, nice. Good moves. Oh, what you got? Alright, and a pay attention to a lot. Ah, yeah, eat shit. And he is dead. Many credits and something else. Couple keys. Oh, whoa. All right, well, that is not going to end well for him. Okay. What we got here? Backpack. Nice. And master round. Oh, okay. I guess since I didn't get hit at all. That's neat. That's neat. Huh. All right. Pretty straightforward. Oh, nice. It must have been a water barrel. Oh, cool. A little reflection thing. Nice. All right. A lot of cool, interesting minor touches here and there. I like that. Gungeon proper, chamber 2. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, Jesus, all right. Oh, 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 jeez. Whoa, man. Okay, that is some... Gotcha. Whoa, oh, he's reflecting bullets at me, too. Oh, shit. Ow. Ooh, that's painful. Can I get that shit over here? Yeah, sure can. Cell key, what could it unlock? That is a good question. Hopefully we'll find out later. All right, so it just knocked my helmet off, so I didn't really take any damage, at least. Wait a minute. Oh, those are bullet holes. I thought that was like a keyhole or something. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. Oh my god, it's a ghost with a... look like a Tommy gun? Got a bat... a bat bullets up there. Okay, he's got bouncing shots. Oh, fuck, they split. That's some bullshit. Don't like that. Nice. Ooh, little ghosty. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Whoa, whoa, okay. We're getting kind of serious now. Oh, they're rushing. They're rushing right at me. Whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay. Okay, good to know. Good to fucking know. Woo. I'm guessing if I fall, it's not an instant death. That would be very, very unforgiving. Okay, oh, so the shop dude is up here. Is he still pissed at me for firing in his shop? No, it looks like he's all right. Okay. Prime primer. Cog of battle. I've only got 34. Molotovs. Keys for 30. Armor for 30. That seems like a good selection. Firing off the shelves, lol. Okay, well, thanks, brah. Come back and spend some more, lol. Lobulons get faster when they split apart. Weird ones. Not native to the Gungeon either. Lobulons? Okay. Well, let's check our big book of guns and whatever. Shield of the Maiden. Enemies. Here. Tazy. Hollow Point is a ghost. Nice. That's awesome. King Balat. GG. Apprentice Conjurer, I get it. Shotgat, Bullet. Ooh, got nut. Lead Maiden, lol. Okay, alright. Ah, nice. Little passage. Well, this is where- whoa! Interesting. Okay. I can't fall down here, can I? No. Alright. Alright. That's... that was... okay, that's not what I expected, but that's cool. Can I jump over that? I cannot. Okay. This seems kind of... Alright, well. Ladder up. Interesting. So I can fall down here. I don't take any damage. This puts me here. Interesting. Okay. Alright. Alright, where am I headed here? Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. Well, I definitely got the distance on him. A couple more, huh? Come on. Ugh, that audio crackling is really nuts. Uh-oh! That doesn't seem like a good... Oh, okay. Got a little sniper action going on there. Cool. Whoa, Jesus. All right, well, there goes my helmet again. That's fine. Oh! Look out! Can I... Okay, can't melee. No melee. No melee. Good to know. All right. Did anybody else showed up around here? Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, he's fast. Okay. All that for one little shell casing. That's great. That's a fair exchange. Oh, that seems like a bad idea. All right, let's not... okay, it bounces off the table. That's neat. That's neat. Whoop. Excuse me. Pardon me. Reload. Boom. Okay, interesting. Okay, can't go through there. That's fine. Oh, cube of... Whoa, Jesus. All right. Whoa, nice. Good dodgings there. Whoa, careful, easy. The fuck are you dodging behind there, bro? There we go. Alright, pretty simps. Hey, game over, how you doing? Oh, Jesus. Oh, whoa, okay. Oh, getting a little serious there. Oh, the grenades! Boom, boom, nice. Satisfying. Okay, well, we got a little thing here. That almost seems to be pointing to something. Ah, fuck. Ah, neat. Oh, bazookas. Oh, a stringer. Stinger. Yeah, the audio is a little messed. I don't know why. It's not my equipment. It's the game itself, which is super weird. So, my apologies. Ooh, only 50 rockets of that. All right, let's... Wait a minute. Can I not... Oh, I see. Interesting. Okay. Let's do pistol stinger then. Or not. There. How about that? There we go. This looks promising. What do you got? Halter is empty. Well, I can't really do anything about this, huh? Alright. Well, nothing to do. Nothing to do with that. Nice. Okay. Well, it's opened up now. What? Oh, we're here. We're up there. Ah, these guys really have no chance right now. I have got the range on them. Oh, this could be bad. Wah! Nice. Good moves, though. Good. Alright, let's try out the stinger. Ooh, that seems very handy. Whoop. Almost got me that time, bitch. Okay, a little health and some bullets and what have you. Okay. Oh, all right. So there's the boss. We'll see what else we can find. Whoa. Okay. All right. Good to know about that. Is there anywhere else I can go here? Aha. Careful. These basic guys telegraph their shit pretty far in advance. Doesn't seem to be much issue with that right now. Whoa, 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 easy, whoa, whoa, Jesus, what is going on? Whoa! Okay. Okay, there's one. Oh, that shit blew up. Oh, no! Oh, yeah, what you got? What you got? Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. Oh. Okay. Well, that was a little bit more interesting. All right. Oh, what we got here? What was this? A clear guan stone. All right. All right. Well, what's that gonna do? What does that do for me? Oh, hey, what the fuck is this shit? Oh, okay. That's from the big ass key I picked up earlier. Who the hell are you? Finally. It would be a while before someone came down here, but seriously, hey, I just got here, brah. Get back to the shop. It's been closed for way too long. You should come by around the top level of the breach. You can't miss it. Okay, cool. You're restoring Miss Cadence in this one. Escort her to the breach. Ox. Oh, that's a girl? Okay. If you say so. All right, cool. Glad I took it the time to check this out. Alright, let's see what we got here. That's the extent of chamber 2, huh? Alright, I guess it's the boss time. Let's find out what that thing I just picked up does, though. Yes, mastery of the first chamber, pocket full and cover, the gun and the bullet are linked somehow. Lol. It's the use of another active item useful but cumbersome. Negates poison damage. Okay. Cool. So I guess there's attacks that poison. Very good. Well, now I've actually got... Ooh, that looks mean. All right, what clever gun-based name does this thing have? Amagon. Yes, all right, okay. I can deal. All right. Okay. All right, what's the weak point on this thing? Just anything, it seems, huh? Alright, let's see what my stinger... Whoa, jeez. Whoa. That's got cool... Oh, Jesus. Alright, look out. Reload. Boom. Oh, wait. The fuck is that thing? Alright, okay. Alright. Let's get that extra shit out of here. Okay. Whoa, alright, shit's getting nuts. Oh no. Boom. Alright. And boom. Okay. Alright. Oh jeez, ow. Bastard. Okay. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Ah! Alright. Boom, alright. Reload. Boom. Reload. Boom, nice shot. Whoa, look out. Boom, yeah, eat shit. Eat shit, you stupid ammo-conda. Lol. Alright, what do we got? There's other collectibles. Key and armor. Okay, that gives me back my little thingy-ding. What we got here? Oh, ammo for that. Neat. What do we got here? Shock rounds. Oh, neato. Oh, I like that. That's neato. All right, so if I keep it in a tighter pattern. Zzz. All right, cool. All right, so far so good. Not really a huge super badass challenge yet, but that's only the second level, so... Black powder mine, chamber 3. Right. So wait, if I fall down here, will it do the same kind of thing? Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, alright, get up, get, 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 Get out the corner. Oh, there goes my armor already. Nice. Ooh, ouch. All right. Dude's a little bit different. Is that enough distance that I can clear here? Ha! Ooh, just barely. Ooh, okay. I see something in the upper right there. Oh, bad time. Oh, bad times. There we go. That's better. Oh, okay. We got buzz saws going around the place. Whoa, easy. Alright, so it takes five of these little pussy-ass bullets to nuke the easy guys, huh? Okay. Ooh, alright. There goes that guy. Oh, oh. Ah, he's dead. Nice. Ooh, looks like we got a different dude up there, huh? Ooh, careful. Alright, interesting. Whoa, alright, this might call for a little... Oops, nice, oops. Completely missed that one. Boom, alright. Let's not waste that too much. Bad dodge. There he goes, okay. Alright, I'm gonna have to not be- oh, Jesus. Not be quite so cavalier about this. Can I hurt these guys at all? No? Alright. Oh, interesting. Okay, well. Well. Here we... don't have a whole lot- ow! Okay, don't have a whole lot of time to dilly-dally there. Ah, damn it. Alright, well, let's go back. They're not being generous with the health drops either. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I see what he's doing here. Oh, clever. Ow, bastard. Yeah, fucking idiot. Didn't watch his footing. Okay. Oh, shop. Only got the 48. Oh, what do we got? Ah, damn it, I'm one short. Ammo belt for 49. Gosh dang it. He did that on purpose, didn't he? Half heart, 28. Ammo 42. Alright, well. What you got there? Ooh. Okay. That's a little creepy. Okay, well, son of a bitch. There. Oh, we got some other dude in the middle here. I'm guessing he's a... yeah, okay. Okay, alright. Alright, now I got the 49. I can get that weapon or something. Yeah, let's go back for that weapon first, just in case. What do we got here? Winchester rifle, huh? Okay. Alright. 130. Ammo belt probably would have been a good choice, too. Oh, well. Stinger, Winchester. Alright, let's rearrange this a little bit. Can I not rearrange this a little bit? So there's that. And if I go here, then will it? Yeah, okay. I gotcha. Alright, so let's swap between this and this, then. Perfect. Whoa, this doesn't seem good. Oh, let's try out this rifle. Ooh, that seems pretty powerful. I like that. All right. Click, click. Cool. That guy seems a little mean. All right. Let's, Bastion. Whoa. Easy. All right. Reload, please. Oh, don't get yourself in a corner, you idiot. Whoa.
Ow.
Oh, I see. You have to roll to put yourself out. That's neat. That's good. That's real good. Oh, dang it. All right. There. Ugh, that guy's a little pain in the ass. A little bit of fire. Okay. Well, I've only got half a heart left. I gotta be careful. What's going on? The only legend is offering. The rest is blank. Well, you're not giving me an option to offer anything. Eh, fine, whatever. Nice, okay. Oh. Oh, what the deuce did I get by there? Oh. I died. Oh, I didn't even see him there. What a shit. All right, one death on level 3. I don't know if that's considered good. Let's go back to the breach, I suppose. Try one of the different classes here. See if I move a bit quicker or what have you. All right, so that was the Marine. Let's try out the pilot. Boom jams. All righty. He jogs like he's got no cares in the world, which is pretty awesome. All right, so that other person I rescued said they were at the top floor of this area, right? So there's a tutorial. Ah, okay. So I think this was it. Or maybe not. Oh, I see. Those green things that are picking up. Carbine. Rocket-powered bullets. An RPG. Ooh, Thompson submachine gun. Nice. A heart bottle. Gamma ray. Oh, I see. That's just a preview. All right, what you got to say, bro? Thank you for the assistance. You're welcome. Acquisitions department. Excuse me for a sec. Ugh. Being halfway sick really sucks. Much rather be full sick so I can get rid of it quicker, but whatever. Alright, acquisitions department is once again operational. Alright, good to know. What you got to say? Thanks for getting you out of that cell. You're welcome. Gungeon acquisitions department. Donate that and we'll order new guns and items for the collection. It'd be hard to come by here in the Gungeon, but since the H-mon took over. Okay. Collection? Like a reliquary or some kind of museum only for guns. Lol, okay. Makes sense. Collecting all the best ones and then throwing them downstairs. Okay. Levels down pretty regularly, so we've got a constant supply of new equipment. They'll sell us anything. Once they're ordered, you can find the new stuff down in the chambers. All right. Okay, so item and gun unlocks. I get it. Excuse me. Order whatever you want. If you've ordered everything we have listed, just come back later. That's it. Oh, okay, so I don't take it with me right away. It just goes down in the... All right, okay. That being the case. What about... All right, it's just normal bullshit. Okay. Alright, so what do we want? Gamma ray, heart bottle seems like a good investment. Yeah, okay. And then I think I have two left. The Thompson submachine gun seems like a good idea. I've got one left, which I don't think I can afford anything. No, okay. Okay! Rocket powered bullet seems a tad excessive. I don't know. Ready to enter the Gungeon. Another round? Yes, I will play another round, thank you. Ah, round, I get it. Like the round of a... Yeah, okay. Good gun pun. Alright, so now I've got this... Oh, I see the shadow, and that's neat. Alright, so I've got this different pistol. It's more like an energy thing, a little bit less accurate. And do I have anything else? I do not. And the little whip thing apparently I can't use. Alright, what does it say? Oh, it's the same thing. Kill your past, you've already damned your future. Okay, cool beans. Alright, what you assholes got for me this time? Whoa, hello. Alright, not as accurate as the Marine. First thing I'm noticing here. Can I flip these things? Oh no, okay. Just barrels of apples or beets or turnips or something like that, I guess. Whoa, okay. Whoa, whoa, alright, alright. They're getting fancy. Not fancy enough, though. Whoa, Jesus. All right. Whoa. Okay, I think I'm a little bit faster by default here. I'm actually going to adjust that down just a little bit, too. There. There we go. That sounds a little... Very, very, very slightly better. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Anything down these corridors? No. Doot 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 doot. Whoop. Man, those have gotta be like the slowest shooting shotguns I've ever seen. Oh, damn it. Ah, I forgot about that. Oh well. Alright, a little half heart. Kind of generous. Man, this guy's just jogging around like he don't give no fucks. Shoppy shop. Oh, come on, really? You're gonna do this to me? You're gonna fucking block it off? Aw, oh, there's gotta be another path around then. Oh, ah, damn it. Really? The shotgun shells always do that? When they die? I guess they do. I thought it was only the blue ones that did that. Ah, well. Whoa, whoa, nice. Good fucking timing. There we go. Nice. I'm getting plenty of cash. Or bullet shells or something. Ah, there we go. Ooh, what the fuck is that? A hexagon. Or table tech rage. Okay, what else you got? Art key and ammo. Let's take the gun. 82. Looks like a single shot. Oh, all right. So there's boss. Forget that for now. Let's see what else we can do. This seems like an obnoxiously sized gun. It better do something for me. Whoa! Okay. I can dig that. Whoa, ooh, careful. Oh, look out. Whoa. Oof, easy there. Okay. So that's like a laser type thing. I like that. I like that. Anybody in here? No? Well, this seems like kind of a waste. Not gonna stop me from fucking rolling through all these pots, though. Oh, careful. Hurry. Oh, what is that? Is that a blunderbuss? Oh, it sure is. Nice. Okay, now we're talking here. Interesting. All right, was there anything else here, or was that... That was not it. Okay, all right. We'll save those weapons for the end here. Oh. Ah, crap. I don't have a key. Although, wait a minute. I could buy a key. Is there a key on sale? Huh? 21. Yes! I have fine taste. Thank you, sir. I do have fine taste. And then I can go back. Wow, that's very neat. That's a very neat feature. I like that. Oh, what do we got? A stump with something in it. Explosive decoy. Okay. How the fuck do I use that? No. Yeah. There we go. Neat. Oh, I get it. I get it. Okay, it's like, shit, what's that from? Like any ninja decoy or whatever. The stupid log. That's neat. All right, I can deal with that. Let's get back to it. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. I was about to say, oh wow, it's only one guy in this huge ass room. Nice, nice. Okay, and I believe that's it for this level, yeah? Yeah, sure. Oh, I can zoom in and out. Nice, okay. Beautiful. All right, boss time, I guess. Let's test out the blunderbuss. Let's see what this thing can do. Oh, look at that. It's a bullet king. In the lead throne, lol. I don't know. He looks kind of... All right. Feel out the pattern. Okay. There we go. Oh, nice. It's like a little... Okay. I gotcha. Oh, I have to hold it. Oh, I see what's going on. Whoa, easy. Boom. Okay, it doesn't really do a whole hell of a lot of damage, does it? Oh, and then he fires a fucking Molotov. All right. Oh, bad roll. Okay, so reload. Let's see what this does to him. Woo, that seems nice. Can I... Oh, ow. Can I... Wow. Oh, dude. Alright, sorry about that, bro, but I have a feeling he would have come alive or done some stupid bullshit later, so I'm just hedging my bets a little bit there. Okay, let's pull out. Ow, damn it. This is not going all that well right now. Whoa, careful. Alright, so we're gonna pull out the fucking biggest ass guns I got here. Watcha. I'm not sure that's not really doing a whole hell of a lot to him. Watcha. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh no! Damn it! Oh shit! Gosh dang it! Got a little ahead of myself. Darn it! All right, that's fine. Okay, so the pilot's interesting. Pilot's very interesting. Things about this game, I can see why it looks fucking dope. It seems pretty dope so far, gotta say. Alright, so we got the convict with a pistol. Start with a shoddy. Molotovs and whatever the fuck that is. Alright. Alright, so let's see what we got here. What's that? What does that do for me? Don't believe his lies. Passive. Photo that the convict brought with her to the Gungeon. Deal extra damage for a short time after getting hit. Okay. Okay. Interesting backstory. Active item. Molotov cocktails. Okay. Pistol and a sawed-off shoddy. Okay. Sehr gut. Sehr gut. Oh, interesting. That's another place. I thought that was somebody else. All right. Occultist. Gun, heart, and... Interesting headband. Okay, cool. Alright, so what's the... Okay, so the cooldown on the roll is pretty much as soon as I get back up. That's good to know. Hey, fellas. Alright, enter the Gungeon. Get in there. Alright, well, fine. Jeez. Pushy. Oh, cool. I'm kicking over the candles. Nice. Nice little touch there. All right. No messing around here. Ooh, only 5 shots in this one. Whoa, Jesus, what was that? Oh, I see what he's doing there. Oh, it's grenades. That's what's happening. Oh, and then there's the barrels. All right. No probs. Boom. Idiot standing right next to the fucking edge. What a ding dong. Okay. Whoa. Easy there, fellas. Oh, reload, please. Okay, so she can fire pretty quick, although that might be the weapon as well. I do have the sawed-off shotty. Yeah, okay. Huh. Alright, so that one didn't fucking burst into different things. I guess only if they're standing up when they die, huh? Yeah, like that. Okay. Interesting. Alright, so I gotta be... Oh, Jesus. Alright, I don't need to be quite so stingy with my weapons here. I can be a little more liberal with my application of the bullets. Okay, alright, we got it blocked off door there. We got here. Whoa. Boom. Eat shit. Oh, bad time to reload. Nice. Okay. Interesting. So if I swap weapons, does it reload automatically for me? So that stuff doesn't hurt me. Interesting. Ooh. Ooh, what is that? Heals up. Okay. Oops. Alright, what is it? What exactly does that do for me? Oops. Doop. Chance to improve healing received. Experimental treatment administered by Gungeon's medical unit. Okay. Walk. She's got a very jaunty saunter as well. It's like the pilot. Oh, all right, so there's boss time. Okay, so that get all right. I see. So a chance to spawn better healing. All right, even though I've been, dying fairly soon on all these runs, it doesn't really seem all that difficult yet. Yet. I'm hoping it ramps up really hardcore on like levels 4 and 5 or something. That would be really dope. Alright, what do we got here? Scope, nice. Okay, probably better accuracy. Sticky crossbow. And that stuff. 35. Damn it, I've only got 31. All right, I'll be back. I'll be back. So you guys can give me at least four. Well, there's one. Wow, thanks. Really super fucking generous. All right, how about you guys? Can you guys give me something? Nice, okay. And another one. Gosh dang it, I need two more. Don't be doing this bullshit like giving me 35 when I need 30, or giving me 34 when I need 35. Ah, key as well. Gosh dang it. All right, what about, is there anywhere else around here I can go? Ah, fucking course. Gosh dang, typical. All right, well, whatever. I'm gonna get a little something for my troubles then. Ammo, heart, armor. I guess armor is the only thing I can afford. God, really? You can't, like, knock two off the price for me, bro? All right, fine. Armor. Ugh, fine. Okay. I guess it's on to the boss. Can I not? There we go. Doo-doo-doo. Zip. All right, I got a shotty, got a pistol. Let's do this. Oh, it's the king dude that killed me before. All right, well, I guess this time maybe I won't. Ooh, man, she's got a few scars. I guess I won't kill his little seneschal there. Whoop, 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 hey, whoa, whoa, quacha. Reload, boom. Oh yeah, find that. Find it right in there. Oh, that's right, I've got Molotovs too, bitch. Although he's kind of up in the sky there. I don't know how good. Oh, Jesus. All right, what's my? Yeah, see, that didn't do anything. He's just floating above it. All right, reload. Oh dear. Ah, okay, there goes my armor. Oh wait, my on fire or something? Oh Jesus. All right, it's fine. Oh no, that was her attack buff. That's right. All right, we'll just leave that dude alone for now. If he starts attacking me, I'm going to regret my stance very soon. Whoa. Whoa. All right, so this is... Whoa, Jesus. Whoa. Damn, I was hoping I could... bust that thing right in his face or something. Oh, ow, damn it. Oh, well, he got caught in the mix there too. No props. No props. Okay. And two of these things, little health, nice, and some armor, that's cool, and what do we got? SAA. Whoa, Jesus. Can I hurt myself with that? Doesn't appear so. All right, good. Ooh, wow, reloads quick too, nice. Nice, all right. Cool beans, can I pick up anything in any of this? No? All right, that's fine. All right, that dude's no joke. Bullet King. All right. Okay. Whoa, alright, things are getting a little serious over there. Alright, actually, what is this other... Whoa, Jesus, okay. Nice. Did not even see that. Doesn't seem like it does any more or less damage. Whoa. Easy. Just the reloads. Oh, and that's right. It does bounce a little bit. I forgot about that, too. Whoa, whoa, okay. All right. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, nice. Can I? Oh, it's gonna try to rebound that. Oh, all right, okay, all right. Ah, crap. Oh, well, that was pretty simple. Oh, geez. Uh-oh. Get behind cover, man. Oh, Jesus. All right. Well. Oh, come on. I thought there was one more. Whoa, whoa. Yep, there you are. Shit ass. Okay. Well, that was fine. We got here prime primer, which I can't afford, of course. 42 for the ammo belt, and a regular shoddy for 42. How about an ammo belt? And maybe a key. What do you got here? Here's the map to warp. Yeah, I know that already. Thanks. Fucking worthless sign. Whoa, okay. A little bit quicker than I will expect. Alright, free key, thanks. Oh, that guy's getting a little friendly. Guy's just kind of derping around. Whoa, Jesus. All right. All right. Easy there, buddy. Easy. Oh. Oh, yeah. Ow, bastard. Whoa. Okay. We are getting serious. Okay. All right. I'm getting a little. Just a little careless here. What you got? Oh, what's this? Alien sidearm? Shield breaker. Oh, that's cool. Hang on to this. Oh, that's... Whoa, jeez. Oh, reload. Shit. Oh, Jesus, all right. Oh, you almost got me. You almost got me. Hiya! Okay, there we go. We're fine. There we go. Probs. Looks like we got some ammo there. Let's get some more shoddy shells. Does that only do one weapon, or does it do them all? Only one weapon. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. No probs. Not like I'm going to survive to use them all anyways. All right, there's the boss. I have already found the shop. Yes, all right, it's up there. Let's see what else we can grab now. Oh, that was a bad idea. Okay. Nice. Locked passage up there. Okay, there's got to be another way around. Okay, well, let's see if we can't do something about this quick. Oh, those are my bullets. That's right. Oh, jeez. A little freaked out for no reason. Okay, and the sawed-off shoddy. Well, reload, please. No. Easy, careful. All right. Good moves. Ooh, chest of some description. Ah. Ooh, what we got here? Poison vial for external use only. Ah, I see. Nah, I'll take my Molotov, thanks. Ah. Oh, nice. Is that going to give me a free heart as well? Yes. Nice. All right. All right. Good. Goodly, goodly, goodly. Still don't know what to do with that. All right. Anywhere else I can, take a look-see at. Alien side arm. Whoa. What's we got here? Jennifer Walton laid down his arms, will you? Yeah, I've got a lot of guns actually. Let's see what we got. Live to get another day. Oh shit, wait, which one did that? Oh, that dropped down the one I had equipped. Oh, damn. Well, that was stupid. Not sure what that did. That just give me a... Oh, I see. Okay. That just gave me an extra health for that gun. Gosh dang it. Well, live and learn. Oh, nice. Okay, good call. Can I not, bust that up the rest of the way? Alright, what else do I got? Well, shit. Oh, come on, don't tell me that there's, like, nothing there now. What else do I got? Gosh, dang it. There's gotta be something there. It's a busted-ass, cracked-ass wall. Alright, fine. Guess there's nothing. An explosive or some such. Oh wait, there's a health thing over here, right? Yeah. Oh my god, excuse me. Ugh. Oh, they shoot me. Whoa, careful, easy. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, easy. Back the fuck off. Yeah, use that fucking reflex shot like nobody's business. Okay, all right. Gone from having half a heart to 3.5. That's pretty good. Oh, now we're back here. Okay. What else you got for me? Anything cool? Oh, that's right. Was that armor or was that a key or something? I don't remember. What was this? Just a regular old shoddy, which doesn't really make much sense since I've got a sawed off already. And I think the rest we'll just save. We'll wait. Alright, boss time. Bring out the biggest guns I got, which is a sawed off shotgun. Whoa, shit. What the fuck is that? The beholster. Nice, as in eye of the beholster. I like that. That's really good. Oh, what you doing? Whoa, geez. Oh, you got some homing shots. I don't like that. Whoa, and the laser eye. I also don't like that. Oh, geez. Oh, oh, can shoot the rockets. Nice, nice, nice. All right, toss that shit on there. Yeah, eat fucking Molotov in your face, you douchebag. Ooh, there's a lot going on. Whoa, oh, no! Ow! Nice, okay, so I could... Whoa! Ooh, let's get a little involved. Ah. Okay, good shooting. Huh. Huh. All right, a couple more shoddy shells to your face, and you were done, bitch. All right, that was much better. I like that. That was very good. All right, we got some keys. We got some armor. We got, what the fuck is this? Oh, shock rounds. Nice. That should, yeah, that's real cool. Can I, oh no, that's his corpse. I thought that was a hole in the ground. All right, cool. Cool beans, cool beans. Good work. This wasn't level one, was it? I feel like that was at least level two, right? Okay, good. That was level two. Ah, okay. All right, that was neat. That was a good boss fight. I like that. I like that a lot. Nope. Shit. Nice shot with that. Yeah, you stupid idiot. Just go right in there. Wow, that guy's going nuts. Cool. Ooh, easy, careful, steady. Ooh, that guy. Yeah, there we go. All right, they're getting a little punchier now. I like this. Double vision, one for each of you. Nice. Oh, that's cool. Fucking double bullets. I like that, but I'll take the Molotov back. Thank you. Well, good time to... Oh, nice. Ha! Are those going to keep spawning? I hope so. That's really kind of baller. Yes, nice. Ow! Bastards. Another one of you fucks, huh? Oh, I see. It's a totem pole. Why didn't I see that before? Kaboom. All right. Nice. That's actually really cool. I like when they get environmental stuff in there too. That's really good. Really well done. Shoppy shop. What you got for me, brah? Scrambler, huh? Okay. 42. Gosh dang it. Alright, let's buy the scrambler. Oh, and I gotta remember to use my little room clear, too. Alright, what does this thing do? Oh, it's a little clust. Alright, I like that. That should be pretty handy. Single shot. You. Alright, just pop that up in there. It's fine. Oh, and then it's fucking... That's cool. Oh, I see what he's doing. He's buffing him. You shit. Whoa, what the shit was that? Whoa, fuck me. Huh. Okay, I gotta surprise him a little bit. Oh, that doesn't look good. Yeah, I kind of figured something was gonna be shooting at me. Oh, alright. Let's, okay, so I can't destroy it. And it's not gonna stop firing even if I clear these guys, right? Oh, okay. Now we're getting a little... Oh, Jesus. Alright, well, watch where you're walking there. Okay, and he stops firing. Alright, good, 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 good. Damn, I wish I could pick that up or something. Alright, down to one heart. Be a little careful. Whoa, Jesus. Alright. Ah, well, alright, let's do that. That's a good idea. Alright, there's the boss already. No, don't want that. Okay. Ah, shit, I'm gonna get cornered here before I know it. Just gotta clear a little space out for myself. Alright, gonna get that down there. Actually, this is a good little fire going on. Yeah, no props. Whoa, okay. Not done yet though, huh? Whoa. Another cell key. Interesting. Ah, damn it. I better not die then if I unlock a new... Oh, crap. Unlock a new little helper thing. Alright, let's be a little careful. Oh. Okay, careful. Don't let these little tiny fucks be the enemy. Oh, nice. Okay. Ah, shit. Alright, let's get a little defense up. There you go. Hey, now you're getting it. Now you're getting it. Whoa. Yep. Oh, reload, you idiot. Oh, no. Oh, get through. There you go. Okay. Alright, what are we dealing with here? The heart was, what, 42? Do I even have enough for that? Not. This is really dangerous now. That's okay. Like a little danger. Makes victory all the sweeter. Oh, shit, son! Okay. Ho-ho! Okay. No, you are done, please. Crap. Okay, good. Alright, might want a little extra firepower on my side here. Whoa, okay. No probs. Whoa, Jesus, fuck. Oh, what are you doing? Get out of there. Shit. You experiment when I'm safe. Oh, little shit ass. Alright. Yeah, just fucking line them up. There you go, idiots. Stupid jackholes. I see, it's just a little mobile thing. Okay. Neat. Alright. Looks like... Okay. Okay. Well, it's throwing new shit at me at every turn. I like this. I like it. Oh. What do we got there? Cult 1851. Nice. Oh, neat. It's a double shot. That's cool. That is very cool. All right. We're doing okay for half a heart. Only 10 off being able to afford some health here, so let's do it well. Oh, all right, that's effective. that. Please reload. Oh shit. Okay.
All right. Easy. Easy.
I see. I'm guessing those are spikes that'll kill me if I walk on them. I'm not gonna test it out right now since I got no health. Okay. I'm gonna need a better weapon here. Okay, we got one of those too, huh? Oh Jesus. Okay. Whoa. Whoa, Jesus. Alright. Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh. Hey, what we got here? Ice cube. Items recharge while active. Nice. Alright. Oh, beautiful. Hey there. Hello? Miss? Are you okay? Not a talker. Alright, I can dig that. I freed you. Yes, I did. Why? I don't know. I had a key and there was a lock. Wow. All right. Well, have a good one. I guess. All right. See ya. Well, she was a nice conversationalist. Oh, this looks a little dangerous. Oh, there's nothing firing at me though. So, huh. Okay, let's just take a okay. Alright, there's gotta be something to this, huh? There's gotta be something to this. Alright, let's get ourselves a gun. There's something to this, I know it. Something that doesn't involve me diving onto some fucking spikes or something. Okay. I bet there's some item or something that lets me fly or do some other bullshit like that. Okay, well, we're not gonna mess with it. We're not gonna mess with it. Let's just leave it be. She wanted action, lol. I don't know if locking yourself in a cell is a real good hint for action. Let's try this again. She's not really saying much. She's just brushing that hair. Okay, well, I'll leave you to it then. I'll don't mind me. I'm just gonna walk around a bit. Okay. Walk around a bit, shoot up some shit. Alright, okay, so it's over there, and then down. That's the only place. Okay, no probs. Man, I've just been casually strolling around, not even realizing that these are pits I can fall into. Oops. Oh, no, wrong button. Alright, let's use that, I guess. Ah, interesting. Okay. Alright. I would like a better weapon, please. Oh, shit! I think now I've done it, didn't I? Damn it! Ah! Oh well, at least I unlocked that cell before I was a fucking idiot and didn't pay attention to where I was going. That was good. That was real good. That was better. That was better. Okay. Neat. All right, so there's two more characters apparently I can choose. The hunter, huh? All right. Okay, so I'm guessing that Little Miss brushes her hair all the time is one of these doors. I've got this little hamster guinea pig dog thing following me. Okay, that's fine. Was it this door? Was it this door? No, probably not, but... Greetings, hello. Caught in the shifting walls below. Oh, sorry about that, brah. You don't deal with customers. Why the fuck are you sitting at the front little counter area then? Stupid whatever. Alright, so I got 5. RPG, rocket-powered bullets. Well, let's do two of these. There we go. I'll have to come back. Come back for the rest of it. All right, well, I kind of want to find where that other creepy lady went to now. Oh, wait, what's this? We got a tent set up here now? Have we been down here really that long? That we're setting up tents and shit? Well, I guess it's a smart idea, you know. Just don't want to be standing around the entire time. Okay, that's still blocked off. All right, well. Down to the Gungeon we go. That's a very graceful dive. Wish I could do that without hurting myself. All right, what sort of pistola do I start with here? With the huntress. Looks like a very large-barreled pistol. Alright, seems pretty solid. Alright, wait, let's learn a bit about what we got here. Semi-automatic, still works mostly. Okay, that's... Whoa. Crossbow, cool. Dog. Junior the second, oh boy. What happened to Junior the first? Am I better off not knowing? Stupid congestion. All right. Faithful companion finds items on room clear. Keeps hunter company. He has good nose for treasure, but all attempts to train him in combat have failed. All right, well, you know, fair enough. Not all dogs can be Call of Duty dogs, so, you know, let's go with what you got. He doesn't get hit by any bullets or anything, so that's good. Finds items on room clear, huh? Doesn't seem like he did much there. Oh, yeah, that was good. Run right into that shit. Okay, so I wonder if he probably just increases item drop chance for a room clear. That would make the sense. Whoa, Jesus. Is left. Aha! Yeah, you got nothing, bandana bullet. They're still on that. Okay. Alright. Whoa, oh, what's they doing? What are they doing? Oh, whoa, ow, ow! Ow! Bastard! Dog, you're not really doing your job. I'm sorry, Junior the second. You're not really doing your job. Not finding me any items. Starting to regret bringing this dog down here. At least he's kind of smart enough to stay out of the line of fire. I guess he's too small to hit. Ooh, careful. Whatcha? Okay. All right. There you go. You found me some health. All right. That's good dog. Good dog. Whoa. Whoa, Jesus. Whoa. A little blue book face there. Getting a little clever. Whoa. Oh, all right. Yeah, you shit. Nice, free key, okay. Right. What we got here? Ooh. Ah. Oh, what we got here? Phoenix. Oh, yeah, fire pistol. Fucking love it. Ah, that's right, I got a crossbow, too. Use that bad boy. All right. Oh, shop's over there. Okay. Nice. Okay. What you got for me, brah? Heart. Half heart key. Well, only got ammo or money, bullet casings, whatever for one. Let's get the key. Whoa, Jesus. All right, well, let's get right up in there. It's a good idea. All right, let's try out some other. Oh, I was about to say, was that a one-shot kill right there? Nice. Okay, chance to set him on fire. That makes sense. Oh. Yeah, nice. Some armor and whatever the fuck this is. C4. Nice. Okay. Pretty sure I can tell what that does. Man, I'm loving this so far. It's like a cross between Nuclear Throne and Binding of Isaac. It's perfect. Oh, hello. There she is. It's like an extra little shoppy shop. Yeah, well, I can't afford any of this. Can I talk to you? Are discounted. Really? They don't seem discounted. Shotgun full of love, oh boy. A charm horn and a huntsman, which is a shotgun with an axe in it. Nice. Okay, well. That solves the mystery of the missing lady. Actually, wait, I wonder if I can. Oh, nope. Controls that the controller. Let's move map to B button, please. Press key to bind, please. Bind to B. Yep, come on. Bind to B. Ah, it's not doing it. Oops. All right, fine. Whatever. Try that again later. It's fine. Ah, nope. That leaves just the boss room, essentially, right? Yep. Okay. Ah, it's the big ass raven with the minigun here. Which is fucking hilarious. Alright. The Gatling Gull. Ah, you bastard. Oh my god, excuse me. Son of a bitch. That one snuck up on me. All right. Oh, can I get on top of this? No, I can't. That's unfortunate. Ah, thank you. thank you. Whoa. This guy is getting a little crazy. There we go. Wow, that fire effect really doesn't do much, does it? Ooh, very rapid fire, though. I like that. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, ow! Oh, yeah, getting right up in there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ow! Yeah, look at that shit. Eat it. Ooh, what you doing? What you doing? Yeah, what you got? Okay. Crossbow, yeah. Yeah, where are you? Come on. Ooh, that does a fair amount of damage. Super slow, but whoa, Jesus, fuck, look out. Whoa, ow. Gotcha. Whoa, easy. Ow. All right, this is enough of that. There we go. Good call. Yeah, sorry about the crackling. I can't control that. That is coming right from the game. Not from any of my equipment, my microphone, nothing like that. Wish I could do something more about it. Wait, what the fuck is this? Shield of the Maiden, block and load. Ah! Cute. Oh, I see. I can't move with that. Alright, that's fine. Ah, oh, I should have used my C4. What the fuck am I doing? The fuck am I doing? Alright, that's fine. Okay. If it's just the music, if I can turn the music entirely off, maybe that'll get rid of it. We'll try it, because I'm not digging this if this is going to persist. That seems like it's coming from everything. All right, let's turn SFX all the way down. Ah, it's coming from everything, music and sound. Yeah, fuck. All right, we're going to take it, we're going to put it down low just to reduce this a little bit, because I am not really pleased with that either. Okay, that's about as low as I'm really willing to go with it. Guess that helped a little bit. Sorry about that. If I could affect it, I definitely would. Ow, son of a biscuit. There we go. Oh, careful. Alright, one shot kills, I can deal. Whoa, Jesus, that guy. Whoa. Whoa, ow. Oh, man, I didn't even realize how low of health I was. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that is really bad. Killed by my own slow reflexes. Lol. Is that because I dove into something? That's actually pretty funny. All right, I'm going to jiggle around my cables just in case that happens to be it, but I doubt it. All right, well, we'll see if that does anything. I doubt it. I doubt it. Nope, that did nothing. All right, cool. Cool beans. Oh, so I can't select the cultist? Oh, that's for co-op. Oh, I get it. All right. Okay, let's swap back to the pilot. We'll do one more run. One more run tonight. All right, so I'm not sure what that dog was supposed to do. He didn't really seem to be finding a whole heck of a lot of items for me. Good timing on that. Well, it doesn't really seem like the volume of the audio really affects it much either, does it? Let's turn this up a bit, and I want to hear some kick-ass tunes. I don't think that's going to affect it either. All right, well. I don't know. It seems the same. What do you think? Or, no, maybe it's a little worse now. All right. Dang it, that's really disappointing. Normally, I would be 100% willing to blame my own setup for this, but I can be fairly almost 100% positive that it's not my fault. I don't know. Maybe I'll check the forums before next time to see if there's anybody else with this particular issue. This is kind of bugging me out, too. Ugh. Do I have another gun? Whoa, Jesus. Alright, I've got to figure out how to use that whip item as well. Whoa, Jesus, that blew up the shit. Alright, what do we got here? How the fuck do I use whatever the hell that is? Oh, chance to pick locks. Okay. That's a lock pick. It looked like a chain or a whip or something. Lock picks have never let the pilot down except for the many times they did. Nice. Oh, okay. Charming personality. Increases active item capacity and maximum ammo counts. Okay. All right, so now I understand what the pilot does. Oops. I probably should have looked at that the first time. Whoa, sheesh. Oof. Well, that explains why I could never use this item. I haven't noticed it active around a locked door. Where'd you go, you shit ass? Alright, can I, come on. No. I'm guessing that red shit hurts me. Does it? It does not. Okay, good to know, good to know. Need to be unnecessarily avoiding it. Oh, oh, look at that. All right, let's try out the lockpick then. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, that's a big important box, it looks like. What do we got? Brick of cash. Cool. What the fuck does that do? You gonna tell me what that does right away, too? That'd be real nice. Reveals secret doors. Nice. Okay. Cool beans. Now, is that going to matter if it's just going to show me cracks in the walls and I can't bust them open anyways? Oh, this isn't going to end well. Get out of the corner, you idiot. Whoa, nice. Yep. That was a good dodge. Okay. Give me a better gun, please. This pistol ain't doing it. Ice cube. White guan stone. Gosh dang it, 55. Ugh. Yeah. Alright, what you got? Oh, Jesus. Smiley face, something for the collection, I will compensate you. What does that mean? Oh, shit, sorry, didn't mean to shoot. Something in the collection that will compensate you. Alright, you want to tell me what you want me to do? Or, alright, fine, whatever. Fucking hang there, that's cool. The yellow passive item I have. Oh, I was wondering what you were talking about. Oh, there. Ha! Huh. Yeah, you're right. You're right, it does. Nice. There we go. That's using the good old environment. Oop. Easy. Boom, boom. All right, what was that other thing? Like 55 or something? Ooh. Oh, hey, oh, what you got? Oh, you're pointing at that, aren't you? But I can't fucking get in there because I don't have a weapon to do it with. Ah, you shit ass. All right, all right, trigger. Nice. Oh, yay, a banana. Now I won't get low on potassium. That's funny. I like that. All right, can I bounce that into that wall. For fuck's sake, come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That sort of did it. Can I? Am I redirecting these? Oh, I sort of am. Okay. Yeah. We're almost there. Okay. Well, what the deuce here? Reload my banana. There we go. Okay. It's not really doing anything though. This is such a weird ass weapon. Ah! Alright, come on. Yeah. Maybe I'm not controlling these. Maybe it just seems like I am. Gosh dang it. Alright, let's try a different reflection angle. There. So that should have done it. But there's nothing. Fucking nothing happening. No! Come on! I know there's something there. You're just not letting me in there, you shit. Do I have to duck and dodge into it? No? Fuck me. Ah! That's irritating. Know there's something there, but I can't get to it. Alright, let's try a couple more bananas. There you go. Well, no, that didn't do anything. Well, what the... gosh dang it. Alright, fine, whatever. Oh, wait a minute. Looks like there's already an update to this game. Ah, crap. Can I save? If I leave, will it save my progress? We're going to try it. We're going to try it. All right, I'm going to be right back. Maybe this update will fix things. Ooh, that already sounds clearer. Yes, I think it did. Oh, that's baller. All right. Well, I'm glad they figured it out and fixed it quick. That's so good. All right. I know it's late, but we're going to do one more run. Can I continue? No, I can't continue my run. Fuck. All right. That's fine. Whatever. Yeah, let's do the pilot again. All right. Cool beans. Let's dial up the audio again. That's much better. That is much better. No more splitting headaches for us all. Let's dial it up to probably about there. Should be fine. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Fucking baller. All right. That's some good shit. That is some good shit. We can dial it up one more notch here. Alright, that's good. Beautiful. Alright. Okay, last run for Sirius. Okay, good. I wasn't going crazy. It wasn't my equipment. Yes! Alright. Vindication. Fucking vindication. Oh, the music is really super rad when it's not all crackly bullshit. Oh, careful. No! Look out. I don't know why they're just forming random letters with their bullets there. I wonder if they also fix key binding. They did. Nice. All right. Cool. Wow. They're fixing shit left and right already. I like it. Whoa, boss time. Nope, not yet. Whoa, what the shit was that? That's some good aim right there. Holy shit. Whoa. Hello. Giant end coming through. Being very generous with the healthy health here, too. Ah, what you got? All right. Lockpick. Nice. Worked that time, too. Rube Edine prototype. It never quits. Whoa. Oh, that's super baller. All right. Cool. You know, this style of music sounds really familiar. I'm going to have to look up who did the composing for this. This is sounding like really familiar, like from a game I've played on stream even. Maybe another bullet-based game. Wait a minute, maybe it's the same dude that did the soundtrack for Heavy Bullets. That would be super baller. It sounds a lot like it. Oh man, that's gonna bother me until I look it up. Oh, what is that? Snowballer, lol. Probably ice-based. Ooh, armor though. Yoink. Alright, where am I headed here? Oh, I have to hold it. That's why I was being all weird. Okay. There. With that being the case... Ah, no, fuck it. I'll mess with controls later. Fuck it. Oh, kaboomzos! The secret of putting out the fireplaces, you think, huh? That would make a lot of sense. What room was that? What room was that? Is that here? Oops. No, wasn't here. Was it... Have I seen a fireplace in a room yet on this run? I don't think I have. That would make a lot of sense if that were the case, though. Be just a little secrets. So what am I doing? Well, boom jams. Wow. Okay. I'm thinking the description on those lockpicks was, oh, nice. Another heart. Beautiful. I'm thinking the description on those lockpicks was a little inaccurate. I think they work every time. Well, oh, damn it. I didn't fucking do that nice. Oh, nice. Oh, they drop armor too? That's awesome. All right, okay. So here's one here. Is there anything? Doesn't look like there's any water barrels around. I wonder if that ice weapon would do it. Let's find out. I think I have enough money to buy that. Eh? Yeah. I contain rocks, lol. Nice. Okay, and then it was here. Alright. Ah! Aha! Okay. What did that do? Mysterious. Oh, okay. There's a switch over here now. Uh-huh. Oh, and there's a switch over here. Uh-huh. Oh, no, that was just that. Okay, I must have missed those before. But it did something. It did something. Ooh. What was that? What did it do? Oh, it's gonna bother me now until I figure out what it did. Okay. Oh, we'll find it. We'll find it. All right. Gosh dang. Oh, there's another room down there. Okay. Beautiful. I'm pretty sure this wasn't here before. Aha. Uh-huh. Let's see. Yes. Oh, come on. It was supposed to work on unlock. Yeah, that's fine. All right. Unlock it. Huh. What we got here? Well, good advice. Thanks. Oh, and in an oubliette. Oh, that's not great. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, dear. Oh, look out. Reload. Oh, what the? Swear I dodged through that. Nah, whatever. Oh, I see. My item has to recharge even if it's only one use per lock. Huh. All right. Whoa, no, none of that, please. Alright, let's. Okay. Just dove right in there. What an idiot. Whoa, Jesus. Alright, that thing bounces too. Reload. Taka. Oh, reload, please. Whoa, careful, easy. I'm guessing that shit'll light on fire if I had a fire-based weapon. Looks oily. Whoa! Ah, ball sack. That's fine. Man, this does sound a lot like heavy bullets the more I think about it. Oh, whoa, Jesus. Whoa, easy. Ow. Damn it. Whoa, fuck. Ah! Damn it. Are they gonna run right into there if I... Oh, no, maybe not. Whoa, those guys don't look nice. Ooh, it's a rapid fire weapon too. Whoa, Jesus. Just be careful now. Is that bullet wearing a little Russian hat? That looked like one of those little furry Russian hat things. Whoa, oh, nice, okay. Oh, whoa, fuck's that? Oh, that's ammo. Ding. It's got a little shop. All right, what you got for me, brah? Ammo. Oh, a nail gun. Nice. Oh, 36, really? All right, give me the armor then. Nice. Okay. Yoink. Oh. Old crest, armor up. Nice. Alright, what does that do for me? peculiar piece of armor. Crest of a strange religion, Arger, scuffed and worn, blah, 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 blah. Huh, okay. I'm guessing that's like one armor per room or something. Or recharges every room or what have you.
Alright, well, we'll find out soon enough, I guess.
I'm bound to get hit like 3 or 4 times. Oh, that might have been a bad path to take. Oh, no, they reset. Okay. Good. Ooh. Oh, damn it. My thing's not recharged yet. All right, I'll be back. Oh, dear. Yeah, okay, so it is like a one-room armor thing. Or it recharges or something, right? It did go away permanently. Fuck, are you serious? Damn it. Oh well. Nice. Okay. Or maybe it recharges when I get back to full health or something? That seems... I don't know. It seems like kind of a big enough weapon or an important enough item where it doesn't seem like it goes away after one hit. But no, I could be wrong. Oh, nice. That's neat. That's super neat. Oh, now my little lockpick thing is charged up again. I can go back for that chest. Alright, let's get that over there. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah. Alright, let's roll it back. Oh, Jesus. Look out. Ow! Well, there goes my regular armor. Oh, nice. Okay, so it freezes him. Beautiful. Okay. That's blocked off. Oh, this looks fantastic. Oh, you're gonna make me dive across there, aren't you? Ow. Well, I'm gonna take the hit. That's fine. Whoa, easy. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, jeez, didn't even see that. Great. Wow, there's a lot going on here. Ah, fuck. Alright, well, let's unlock that. What do we got here? Shotgakula. Oh, nice, cool. Alright, so now I'm gonna need another room to recharge it again, eh? Whoa. Ow, damn it, I thought I'd... It's fine. Whoa, Jesus. Careful now. Beautiful. All right, now it's recharged again. Okay. Let's go get that shit before I forget. Oh, wait, can I go back and get that too? Maybe that's what it was. Something I can go back and keep getting. No, maybe not. Damn it. All right, can I get that health at least while I'm here? Ah, yeah, all right. Good enough. All right, oop. Let's do this the right way. Oh, come on, really? Oh, you shit. Okay. It doesn't work all the time. Gosh dang it. Alright, how much is the key from the shop then? Which I really should have gotten first. Dang, thought I was gonna be able to bust that open too. How much you want for this? 26! Fuck. Fuck. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Alright, well, I need 18 more little shell casing things. That's fine. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, don't dive too far, man. There we go. Well, nice. Let's just walk right in. That's a good idea. Oh, well, fuck. If I use the right fucking button here. Oh, well, that's a good way to do it, too. Okay. Shit. Oh, fuck, this is the boss. Is there any other place I can go here? No, that's it, huh? No, this isn't looking good. Oh, shit. And of course, it's a secret level, so I'm sure it's a secret boss, which looks not very threatening at all, but who knows? Blobulord. Alright, well. Oh, okay. He's firing a lot. Oh, okay. Reload, please. Oh! Ha! Ah! Okay, I'm not doing a whole heck of a lot of damage to him here. Oh dear, yep, that's gonna be the end. No! Oh. Damn it. Oh, by Blobby Lord, what a shit. Okay, that's fine. All right, well, after the audio got fixed, thanks to their quick little update there, that made a lot better. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Well, very good. This is Enter the Gungeon. Definitely going to continue this. Next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Oh, I have a feeling I've just barely scratched the surface of this, which is really cool. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.